info. Now this controversial story sure to get people talking is developing right now. You're looking at Michelle Powers of Lake Wildwood, now in jail, accused of assisting her daughter to commit suicide.
Yes, a sad story. Deputies say Powers admitted helping by giving her prescription medication. Her daughter's body was discovered down an embankment off Highway 70 in a remote area in Plumas County. Now the 67-year-old mother is in jail being held on a $250,000 bail.